The 1980 Freestock operated between 1984 and 1998, only 14 years. But why such a short time?